himself against the Trump campaign's attempt to paint him as a socialist, saying President Trump is, quote, sort of like Goebbels, comparing him to the Nazi propaganda minister. Does Biden stand by that comment? And should we expect to see that kind of name calling from him Tuesday? Because obviously, you know, invoking Nazis is quite a stretch.
Look, his point was that you cannot trust what comes out of Donald Trump's mouth. That's a tragedy. Donald Trump is the American president. You can't trust what comes out of his mouth. What you're going to see from Biden on Tuesday night is, I think, an incredibly a different path, a different choice. If you're somebody who's looking at 4 years of Donald Trump and you're asking yourself, do I feel safer? Do I feel more secure than I did 4 years ago? And the answer is no. You're going to see an alternative in Joe Biden. He's going to be laying out his positive policy agenda. And I think the comparison between the two, between a president who cannot tell the truth and somebody in Biden who has told the truth his entire career, who has been a champion for working people. Again, I think that that comparison is going to be really, really self-evident on this stage on Tuesday night.
Kate Bedingfield, I really appreciate it. Thanks very much. We should quickly note we invited someone from the Trump campaign to join us as well tonight, but the